There she is. Rose!
Oh, Rose, darling!
Hello! God, not you again!
Oh, move out of the way, you stupid book!
Yeah, get out of the way! I need to go and talk to my daughter.
Your daughter? Oh, you talk like you own her. Ask yourself, can you really own the people you love?
You just let us through? Come on!
I will! But first, there's someone I want you to meet. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha! Ta-da!
Oh, what the hell is that?
Why do I recognize your voice?
Me? Oh, what? No. we've never met. Sorry.
Looks a bit like a vacuum cleaner.
Oh, yeah.
Because it is your vacuum cleaner. Yo, vacuum, ¿qué pasa? You know who this guy is? Let me tell you, this is Cody. You know, the guy who suck up all kinds of crap in your stomach.
Oh, no, that's,
That's you! You ruined my bowels with all that crap!
Crap? What? I was just sucking up dust! That was it? Disgusting! Oh, look! There it is!
You call that dust?
Well, I mean, you know, some of it, it's...
So that's why it broke down. It was your fault.
Oh.
And you promised him you'd fix me!
Thank you.
Instead, you put me away for life in here!
Yep.
You want to get back to Rose?
Yes.
You want to talk to your daughter?
Yes.
Then you need to climb the vacuum together.
Oh, come on.
Why are you doing this to us?
Because you two must learn collaboration.
That's not our strong point.
Aha! You know, collaboration is the key to a successful relationship. Huh? Collaboration. You understand? Now. See you later. Hasta la vista. Good luck.
All right, bye-bye now. Crazy book.
This would never have happened if you hadn't broken it.
Oh, yeah? Well, this would never have happened if you had fixed it like you promised.
Well, I didn't know we'd end up in a place where our vacuum cleaner's alive.
Well, now we are. Maybe we're stuck here forever.
Forever? No way. We're getting a divorce.
Yeah, I know we're getting a divorce, but we can't do that unless we get back into our real bodies.
Okay. Let's climb that damn vacuum cleaner.
You know, I wonder where that annoying book even came from.
He said Rose bought him.
Well, he doesn't sound like a book she would buy.
Oh, more like a pretentious self-help book you'd buy.
You know, self-help books are very important to some people, okay?
Forget about the book. Let's get to Rose.
Oh.
Jump inside the hose.
Ugh, try not to drop me.
Actually.
Slow. Dangerous.
Just time your jumps.
Huh.
Made it over.
Yeah, let's keep moving. We're getting closer to the top.
Too much.
Digestion! And you put me away to rot in here! Now you will both die!
No, wait! I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
Oh, no, no, no! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one! You are, you're very good.
Ha! Oh. Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly! I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Good luck.
Come on.
Take your plane, crap.
This vacuum is insane.
Feel my suction power.
Don't waste them. Wait for me, Cody.
I don't want this junk in me!
How many of these does he have?
No, I wasn't made for this!
Oh, nice!
Let's see how well you junk!
Oh!
We have to find Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her. Where are we?
You should know. You would use this place.
I haven't been in here for ages. Plus, everything looks different.
Yeah. It's like some twisted version of reality.